Yung pong kaso ni Senator Laila De Lima, pending na ilang taon na yun? Pending na ng 6 years yata to sa Regional Trial Court. Is this normal, Mr. President? 6 years, 9 months, Mr. President.
There are, of the 3 cases, 2 have already been disposed of. The one is pending trial, Your Honor.
Siguro tignan na rin po na Supreme Court yung ano, yung phenomenon of judges inhibiting from cases. Dapat stricto yun eh. Ang nag-inhibit ka lang hindi dahil sa mainit yung issue, kasi dapat judge ka nga eh. I mean, pumasok ka nga sa ganyang job description kasi dapat kaya mo yung mga mainit na kaso kahit politically loaded. But you will inhibit kung close relative mo yung na ang party, because baka pagdudahan ka. I think that's the can't the Supreme Court be more strict in this inhibition phenomenon, Mr. President?
Yes, they agree with you, Your Honor. In fact, they're now asking the judges to furnish them with the orders of inhibition. Dati hindi yata kasi. So ngayon, dati wala man lang ano. It was just really a decision made unilaterally, the inhibition. But now, the Supreme Court is now monitoring that phenomenon you're speaking of, Your Honor.
Oh, because it's unfair. It's actually unfair to the parties involved, especially those deprived of liberty. Unfair, eh?